On the special occasion of Saint John Bosco's birthday, I am going to say one of his very famous quotes. The quote is, "Health is God's great gift and we shall spend it entirely for Him. Our eyes should see only for God. Our feet walk only for Him. Our hands labor for Him alone. In short, our entire body should serve God while we still have the time. Then, when He shall take our health and we shall near our last day, our conscience will not reproach us for having misused it. Thank you."
Whatever you do, think of the glory of God as your main goal.
Fervent devotion to and trust in our Blessed Mother. The saint himself had a strong devotion to our Blessed Mother, and he extolled his voice to the same end. One recurring threat to his dreams was seeing the boys attacked by monster or wild animal, and these represented demons. Our Lady herself appeared in some of these dreams, spreading her mantle wide for the boys to run into. As soon as the boys entered her protection, the beast could not harm them. Do you have bad habits, vices, troubles or demons, or have a broken heart over the multiple scandals in the church today? Run to the intercession of Our Lady. She is a woman foretold that has enmity of the devil. She is ready to fight for your soul if you could only ask for her prayers. She sees us at her children and wants her entire family to come to salvation in Jesus Christ.
Anyone can live a holy life. One of the lies that the devil tries to sell us is that holiness is the job of nuns, priests and other people than us. Saint John worked with his fellow priests, local secular authorities, young people, boys from impoverished families and every other sort of person. He would tell his boys, "Sanctity is easy," and emphasize that the way of holiness was meant for every person.
John Bosco quotes, "It is not enough to love the young, they must be know that they are loved. Here in your midst, I feel completely at home. For me, living means being here with you."
I am Pulkit Chaudhary and I want to bring forward a very important quote that Don Bosco once said. He said that enjoy yourself as much as you want, if only you can keep from sin. This is something we all need to learn in our lives, because we all, some way or the other, sin while enjoying ourselves. Thank you.